Hey, boys and girls, welcome back. Tone King here, coming at you live from the Tone Lounge. We'll get started with one of those bad boys right there. Have something special for you today, as I always do, and you're looking right at it. It's the Blackstar 4x8 cabinet, okay? So, first of all, let me just start by saying this is a pretty cool cabinet. What I like personally, what I like about a 4x8 is that you're moving air, okay? The most common guitar speaker for a guitarist is a 12-inch speaker, and then probably a 10-inch speaker, or a combination thereof. And the coolest thing is the 8-inch speaker, especially that they are few and far between. They're actually pretty rare, okay? And I like that Blackstar came to the market with a 4x8, which is awesome, okay? You could see I got the light on here so you could actually see the four speakers, inside of the cabinet. And this is kind of cool because it could serve if you have a Blackstar or any amp head for that matter. You could put it right on top, and you could also run two of these for kind of a full stack, a full micro or mini stack, if you will. Okay, so what I'm going to do is I'm going to give you a couple of riffs and licks. This way you could hear the cabinet. And then I'll spin it around so you can see the back of the cabinet, and then we'll take it apart so you can see inside of the cabinet. How's that sound? So anyway, without further ado, here we go. So there you go. You kind of got a flavor for how it sounds, both with the clean and a little, little riffage over that. So real quick, here's the clean. Alright, so there you go. You got a flavor. Pushes a lot of air. The cabinet pushes a lot of air. So now one of the things I want to do, I'm going to spin this around. We're going to pop it open because one of the things which matters to me is kind of not just the fit and finish outside, but the fit and finish inside. I'm going to spin it around, and we're going to pop it open and see what lurks inside of this cabinet. Here we go. First of all, let me zoom in so you could see the speaker, you know, the jack on the back. Let's take a peek. Okay, so what we have here, we have an input and output, okay, which basically means you could plug a head into here, and if your head only has one output jack, you can take the other output from here and plug it into another cabinet. So basically, if your amp just has one output jack, that's okay, because this one brings two to the table, okay? Let me back up a tiny bit. It's an 8-ohm cabinet. Again, the model is the HT-408. Now let's take the screws off and check it out and see what's inside. Okay, and here we go. Here's the back of the amp, and I'm happy, I'm thrilled actually, to show you just how nicely this here is designed, okay? So let me rest that right up on a magnet over here, so that doesn't go anywhere. Let me zoom in. So first of all, if we take a look at the inside of the cabinet, you could see that they're branded speakers, Blackstar Blackbird 15 watt speakers. They're 8 ohms a piece, and it is neatly and beautifully, the fit and finish in there is all that. So first of all, a lot of other cabinets, especially in this price point, and I'm not going to name names, but you know who I'm talking about, they don't finish the inside of the cabinet. They just spray it, you know, certain corners, and it just looks sloppy. When you open it up, it just looks sloppy. This looks fantastic, okay? The wiring is heavy gauge wiring. You could see that it's all soldered on, which is nice. That'll never slip off. And these are locking nuts. So if you zoom in, well, you could actually even see it. That little blue stuff is actually glue, okay? So the speakers are, you know, these nuts are glued on, you know, they're screwed on and then glued on, because let's face it, speakers vibrate and this thing isn't going anywhere, okay? So it's painted all the way inside, locking nuts, you know, with that special blue, you know, glue, heavy gauge wire, it's all soldered on, branded speakers, and all in all, I'd say it's just a beautiful looking cabinet, both inside and out. And there you have it. A beautiful 4x8 with lots of air, lots of room in the back to move air. You could see that. Just a great looking cabinet. So anyway, let me back this camera back up. So with that said, boys and girls, I hope you enjoyed this video on the Blackstar 4x8, the HT-408. I'm going to leave everyone off with one of those bad boys right there. Thank you for watching, and always rock on. Later.